to the bike path on both sides of the bridge are locked down. This underbridge inspection truck takes up the entire width of the bike path.
Like, why is it being closed for 3 weeks? Or why is it being closed midday?
Two workers trapped inside the bucket of a snooper truck that tipped over on the Saconnet River Bridge Monday. The Turnpike and Bridge Authority has suspended the use of all snooper trucks until an investigation is complete.